Hi, today I am making homemade marshmallows. This is 2 tablespoons gelatin and this is 1/2 cup hot water.
Keep it aside.
Add 1 cup sugar,
1/2 cup water. Cook on medium flame. Boil until it thickens. When it is thick consistent, add gelatin. Mix well and dissolve the gelatin. Turn off the flame.
Pour the solution on a bowl. Beat on medium speed. Add 1 tablespoon vanilla essence.
Beat until it thickens and forms a ribbon like this. 2 tablespoon sugar, 1 tablespoon corn flour powder. Dust the sugar mixture into the grease pan. I am only adding 1/2 of it. The other 1/2 I am going to make a different color. This is absolutely optional. Add any color you wish. I'm pouring the rest of the mixture into this. Spread evenly. Sugar corn mixture. Refrigerate for 6 to 8 hours. It's ready. Now let's cut it. Thank you.